helping a student in whatever way possible, even being there just for emotional support, I think is extremely important, because you don't want them to look back on their experience at the college and have it be extremely negative because they made one mistake or something wasn't handled the way it should have been. So us being there serves as kind of like a backup and a defense against anything that could potentially go wrong, and also being that microphone for them to use in case they feel like something isn't right.